sure, because you don't want it popping against the other side, and it will not stay straight as you're cutting through. So one side may look good, you flip the door over and it looks horrible. So you want to cut one side, flip it over, and then cut the other side. It's really a big deal, just be patient. I also recommend that you use masking tape around it, tape it down real good and tight, draw your line on that, and then cut that. It helps.
For the
drawers now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.